Air France Industries, KLM Engineering and Maintenance, is one of the few MRO having developed a gondry crane in order to be able to perform CFM56 on wing, on site and in task at location where there is no hoisting device. The specific tooling is a modular system fitting in a fly case. It can be assembled within 30 minutes and allows hoisting with a maximum capacity of 1.5 tons, such as LPC, LPT and HPT modules. This innovation enlarges on-wing and on-site capabilities, enabling shorter TAT and extensive cost savings.